the name of this room?
This is an Eiffel Tower room.
Eiffel Tower
room. Eiffel room.
Eiffel room, okay. We'll see the view in a moment. Check out this lovely closet. Huge. Okay, let's check out this view. Which way is it? This window? We'll do this window. Oh my god, it's right there. Check that out. Ta-da! So 50% of the rooms have views like this.
Have views like this.
40%.
40% have suites. 40% of all rooms and suites have balconies or terraces.
Wow, that is absolutely amazing. So you don't even have to go outside in the snow. You can just sit in your room. Lovely little chairs here and check out the snow. Okay, let's go look at this bath. Ooh, look at that. Oh, lovely bathtub. Oh, you can see the Eiffel Tower
from
the bathtub. Check that out. Okay. Yes, this would be where I would be spending all of my time.
And this is sort of like a standard bathroom.
Standard, okay. The Bulgarian. I get the they all have these little television screens inside. And here's one of the rooms with its own little terraces again with the Eiffel Tower hiding under the snow in the background. It's plenty
of room.
You
just have
to cut. Okay, so this is the main dining area under the cupola. Check that out. And this is where I'll be doing my afternoon tea with cupcakes as soon as it's open. I'm spending a long time. So, hope you come to the Shangri-La when you come to Paris and check it out. Voila.